So, is my dead body just laying around somewhere?
We all know why we are here, don't we?
Not exactly, but I got a feeling we're gonna find out. Well, this place isn't ominous or foreboding at all.
The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
A skull, huh? What could I possibly want with a skull? I'm always curious to see what things do. I had a cat the same way. That was pretty spooky. Maybe I ought to put this back where it belongs. Should be a master switch around here somewhere. Let's go poke around, see what Division 9's been up to. Power switch is back here somewhere.
Insta-kill!
On. Now what? There's our old friend Pack. No good to us submerged, though.
We will need to drain the water if we are to gain access to the machine.
Gun's good, too. Guess I should hold on to this. This could come in handy. If it doesn't, I'll give it to Richtofen. This is something. Hot damn! Looks like it's gonna be just me and you, Knifey! What the hell does this go with? You're too big to sneak up on me, Marsh Brain! Pretty soon I'll be fighting with just my mate! Finally, something to deal with those stinky spores.
Soon I'll be fighting with just my mitts!
What kind of a sick mind decides to weaponize Mother Nature herself? Flesh sores! Running a little dry here! Well, color me intrigued. Trap door. Wonder what's down there. Oh, come on! Not these guys again! Saves me doing it. It's gonna get a whole lot tougher without bullets!
The Keeper's skull may eviscerate our enemies, but the secrets it illuminates, that is what concerns me most.
I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize one of the five mechanisms.
Not that I'm a genius, right?
You know, I've had just about enough of you eight-legged fucks.
That is a particularly large specimen indeed.
Maggot munchers. Yeah, sure. I'll lug this around for a while. Why not? got a bit of an aftertaste. I remember to keep my mouth closed this time. What's that smell? Oh shit, I think it's me.
Perhaps this time the doctor will develop...
Time to make some freak bag smoothies. Zap me some corpses! I think you're missing a few bits. Great, out of order. Just our luck. Any spare parts around here?
I'm sure the parts necessary to repair this.
So, this is kind of like a teleporter? Activated at the moment of death. Don't know what this is. Better hang on to it. Should scratch some kind of itch. It's fixed. Maybe now we can get back to finding the other Takeo.
I believe we are close. Close to Takeo.
Time to go enlighten some brain junkies. Things are finally going my way. I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth. Okay, just what the fuck is that? Oh man, that was some splashback from that one.
Your eyes I recognize them. Almost as though they were my own.
Takeo Musaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place.
I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero.
I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories.
I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything, that I feared not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil. But we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
Admit, I didn't see that one coming.
Call it our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
Max ammo!
Screw tactics. It's time to go off. It's the not knowing that's the worst. Even though I'm confused, I think I like where this is going. Finally, some serious ordnance.
Insta-kill!
Who needs points anyways? Oh, wait, we do. Monkeys.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Moving on.
Feels like someone rammed an egg beater in my ear and scrambled my...
for this, freakbags! Something, Bone Jaws. Time to go enlighten some people. Maybe I could skip the bucket part altogether. I'm gonna need to take a leak at some point. Really? You wanna stick around for more of this? That did it, alright. Nothing left but meat chunks. Pushover. Sounds like there's a sale on right now. Right, freakbags! Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll! Mother Nature ain't your friend. Oh man, that was some splashback for that one. I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Yeah. Got less blood in my mouth. Okay, that was actually pretty gross. Nothing left but meat chunks. Them up and let them run. That did it, all right. Okay, that was actually pretty gross. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one. I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Ugh. Got less blood in my mouth. Okay, that was actually pretty gross. I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Ugh. Got less blood in my mouth. Not in the mood today, or any day, ever. I got an idea. How about this?
this thing starts cracking skulls instead of mending fences.
Anyone got a really big glass?
Let's see him try to lay a hand on me now. Let's play Stay Away from Dempsey.
Insta-kill!
Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, Puss Buckets!
Most unfortunate.
Wrap him up and let him rot. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one.
Do you hear the sound of thunder?
That did it, all right. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one. That should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth. Miss me, Swampy! Look at him burn! Knock it off, I am not in the mood today. Or any day. What can I tell you? Nature can be cruel. Looks like my skull is back in action. Okay, that was actually pretty gross. Nothing left but meat chunks. Surrounded, huh? Still not a fair fight. Get in the compost heap, freak bag! Needs must when someone else drives. That
that supposed to hurt? Because it didn't.
Oh, I'm feeling something, all right.
Don't like the weed killer, do ya? I think we just pissed it off. Don't count me out.
I've been down before. Let me die. Again.
Sounds like old Moss for Brains is looking for a beat down.
Work leaves you parched sometimes. This'll warm me up. Not that it's cold on this damn island.
Hey! I ain't no pushover! Knock it off! I'm not in the mood today! Or any day! Ever!
I kinda remember this song. Catchy. This is gonna blow their minds. Look out, stomach. Here it comes. That's how you get shit done.
Max ammo!
Max ammo? That's my favorite guy. Gobble, gobble, gum time. You zeroed, freakbag!
Time to go enlighten some brain junkies.
Double points!
Let's make hay while the sun shines! Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll! You start to get the message, maggot addicts! I love you so much, I brought you a bouquet of death!
Hope this doesn't mess me up.
That did it, alright! This is actually pretty gross. That hit him hard as a migraine! Nothing left but meat chunks. Bullseye! But without the bow! Like flowers? They don't like you! That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine! Oh man, that was some splashback from that one! Into the light, flesh monkeys! Time to whip out my little light. Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, pus buckets! That did it, alright! Puppets, I got plenty to go around. I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one. Wants to show you something, bone jaws. Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, pus buckets! Get planted, flesh sores! That did it, all right. It's gonna be just me and you, Knifey! That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine! Get the hell off me!
Oh, I'm feeling something, all right.
I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth. Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll. Didn't see that one coming. Don't like the weed killer, do ya? Time to get the message, maggot addicts! Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark! That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine! Step into the light, flesh monkeys! Nothing left but meat chunks. You're starting to get the message, maggot addicts! What can I tell you? Nature can be cruel. Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, pus buckets! Hey! Bend your head! Bad news! I can pop freak bag heads all day long! Don't worry, meat puppets! I got plenty to go around! Okay, that was actually pretty gross. What's the matter? Don't like being in the spotlight? That hit him hard as a migraine! Okay, that was actually pretty gross. I should have stood further back. Appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth. Some corpses. Another day, another dollar. Short. Now I'm ready for all you motherless maggot munchers. Spell it out! You're all D-E-A-D, pus buckets! I'm a happy camper!
Max ammo!
Max ammo helps minimize freak bags. Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll! So you have to gang up on me, right, freak bags? You trying to take me down? How's that working out for you?
What's the matter? Don't like being in the spotlight? Nice. Now I can focus on the killing and leave the little things to someone who gives a shit.
Max ammo!
Max ammo helps minimize freak bags.
He's starting to get the message, maggot addicts!
Gotta get me a repeating one of those. Nothing left but meat chunks. I should've stood further
back.
I'd appreciated it more. Got less blood in my mouth.
Time for talking's over. Put up or shut up.
That did it, all right. Let's hypnotize these marrow suckers.
Okay, that was actually pretty gross.
Gonna make a mess. Things are finally going my way. It ain't flying, but it beats the crap out of falling. Let's keep this between us, okay?
Don't want to piss me off! Couldn't they have taught the little fellow to throw his C4? Why?
So, is my dead body just laying around somewhere?
Outnumbered, I still like my odds. Now it's even angrier. I'm not really in an arts and crafts sort of mood today. Get planted, flesh sores! This is how it is, huh? I got you zeroed, freak bags! Keep your troll to yourself, meat bag! To show you something, Bone Jaws. Looks like my skull is back in action. Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, puss buckets! You have to gang up on me! Right, freakbags? That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine! Meat puppets! I got plenty to go around! Step into the light, flesh monkeys! Need me to spell it out? You're all D-E-A-D, puss buckets! So much, I brought you a bouquet of death. That's right, I'm a one-man killing machine. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one. You're starting to get the message, maggot addicts. Nothing left but meat chunks. Okay, that was actually pretty gross. Word of advice, stay out of the spotlight. Looking for a broken face. I don't have time for this freak.